brilliant automotive engineer August Horch established his own company in Zwickau in 1904, making Horch the number one luxury car brand in Germany before World War II. 5 years later, he was kicked out of his own company and established a new one in the same town. Since he needed a new brand name, he translated his surname, which means listen in German, into Latin, and Audi was born. Later, Audi was merged with Horch and two other Saxon car manufacturers. These four brands were then symbolized by four interwoven rings, which still can be found on every Audi. Today, the original Audi factory is the award-winning August Horch Museum. Thank you.